Hi everyone, this is Stella B. We are here at the All-Star Gospel Celebration. I am speaking right now with Rashawn Holmes of the Sacramento Kings. Welcome to the All-Star Gospel.
I appreciate you having me. Appreciate being here. You know, it's going to be a great night. I'm looking forward to it.
What brought you out tonight?
You know, get a chance to host a little red carpet, you know, and also, you know, I want to see some of these performers, these legendary performers such as Ty Tribbett and Fred Hammond. Just want to get a chance to check them out in person. It's going to be a lot of fun.
So you're a Ty Tribbett fan also?
Oh, most definitely, without a doubt. Been watching them since I was about 12 years old. So got all his DVDs, you know, seen them flying around the stage, you know, just giving God the glory. You know, it's fun. It's a fun way to do it.
And I hear you are a PK, possibly?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. All the way. My parents still have a church on the south side of Chicago now, Morning View Word Church, and that's where I got my start.
Awesome. Amen to that. What is your thoughts on the Mamba mentality?
I think that just represents going hard in everything you do. You know, Kobe, whether he was on the court, you know, after he was done playing, you know, he just applied himself and gave everything he had to whatever project he was invested in. And I think that's something we can definitely take from him, you know, just giving it your all, everything you do. Just give it your all and let the chips fall where they may.
Are you guys planning on playing a game somewhere tonight or over the weekend?
I'm going to try to play a little basketball. You know, I know it's going to be a lot of fun, but, you know, I always got to keep the work in. So definitely going to try to get some work in somewhere when I can.
Awesome. How long are you going to be in Chicago?
I'll be here the whole weekend. I'll be here the whole weekend. Got my son with me. So we're going to enjoy it.
Awesome. So did you guys bring the snow?
I hope not. I was not looking forward to that when I got here, but we're going to rock out.
Well, thank you for speaking with me, and have a good time.
Appreciate it. Thank you for having me.